the giant figures flicker and vanish, leaving behind a very small space. You cost our operation greatly, snarls the Slave Lord. Now you'll pay every copper with your blood. This large dining hall serves as a gathering place for the fort's troops. Ikar, the commander of the fort, stands ready to make a final call. Passageway leading deeper into the fortress.
sentinel left behind to protect this entrance to the Slave Lord's stronghold. Stairs at the end of the hallway